Yo, I'm one of the realest niggas left out of shit.